In the hog market, with an overbought condition and February hogs attempting to hold a stiff premium to the cash market, the market may see more active selling short term. First factor would be that cash and pork product markets typically do not bottom out until late November or early December. With the cash market at 73.46, the upside seems limited and the market is technically overbought, with slow stochastic measures over 87. Weights are still higher than normal, and USDA pork cutout values on Monday closed at $84.52. This is down $4.08 from Friday and down from $91.96 the previous week. February hog resistance at 83.72, with 80.77 and 79.20 as key support levels. Thank you. Terry Roggensack coming to you for the CME Group.